Once upon a time, Amadeus the wizard was waking up in a cottage high up in the mountains. He was far, far away from home, attending a wizarding conference with his fellow wizards. And that morning, he decided a trip to the mailbox was in order, even if this box was located at a very inconvenient distance.
Time to find that mailbox. Bit nippy in here. Time to throw some snowballs. Thank you. Walking all alone in the wild outdoors like this makes me miss my old adventures. But not so much all the near-death experiences. My trustworthy box magic gets me up when feeling down. I really should have sent this postcard earlier to Margaret and the children. And why isn't this nearest mailbox located any closer to civilization? Oh, no. Last night's avalanche laid waste to the bridge. Now, how am I going to get to the mailbox? What an amazing goat! Thank you. For a moment there, I was sure he was going to ram me. This? A letter for me? Dear Amadeus the Wizard, we require you for a mission
of the utmost urgency. You must find the missing Prince Celius, a ward of the Astral Academy. He has vanished under mysterious and troublesome circumstances.
Me? Too unpredictable to learn spellcraft?
I am going to learn magic.
The second of our enchanted heroes was Pontius the Knight. Just before the quest was about to begin, Pontius was out and about with his duties. And to that end, he was headed towards the Cursed Manor. The derelict manor had once belonged to a recently departed knight. After his funeral, the knight had returned from the grave, undead and bitterly wrathful and troubling to his neighbors. But Pontius had come to take care of the matter, armed with a sword, a shield, and the hope that there would be pie after his task was over.
Thank you.
Same about the house. This must have been a snug little place back in the day, with tended fields full of everything good you'd want to eat in a pie. It's a haunted old manor, but I cleverly chose to come here at noon. Cursed undead knights don't look so scary in the daylight.